We got the ceiling in there.
Hi, subscribers. I'm back on part two. And we let it cook for 25 minutes. And we're about to take it out of the oven.
Can you get some more for me?
Yes, I want to get some more.
Okay, here we go. Wait, it's really hot. Oh, it looks so good though. Look at that. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we have to put it on a cooling rack and let it cool completely.
It's on a rack right now, cooling. Cooling rack. Mm-hmm. And this is what it looks like, subscribers.
Next step, when it's all cool in about 30 or 40 minutes, we will just slice it into 36 cookie bars.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We'll slice it into 36 cookie bars when it's all cooled down. Bye, subscribers. Please click like and subscribe. And remember to click the